faceoff win.
Chicago's not going to like this call, but really, when you take a look at the replay, that's goalie interference.
Now, and maybe it'll be two.
Well, this is where you might be looking to change the momentum of this game here, Doc, and we'll see if anything else takes place after that.
20 minutes in the books, both teams scored a single time.
Hey, fans, don't forget to get the seats you want to the games you want by purchasing one of our six-game ticket packets
today. Chicago's power play gets a chance to operate here at the start of the period. Harrison's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. It's a point hammer shot. Nice work by King. He's got it, but has to get rid of it. They've taken the heat off again. Clock still moves. Great save.
That save was much more difficult than it looked.
Possession taken up by Harris. To Elliott.
Score! A goal on the power play.
Chicago's gotten a one-goal lead and lots of time left in the game. We're still in period number two.
On the goal.
Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Oh, and he's hammered.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Takes his pass from the goalie. Solid defensive play there. San Jose is continuing on at center. Speared along by Harris. Decides he wants the corner. A shot. Can't get it on net.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire right at the goaltender.
Snaps one in there. Got that pass up. He's in. Brilliant. Chicago's goal has given them a two-goal lead now, and there's still a lot of time left in the game. We're still in the second period. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. And that's a faceoff win. Onside. Snaps off a wrist shot. Almost like a cement wall that time. And is not going where he wanted it to.
Sometimes you just run out of real estate, nowhere to go when he had to take the big hit.
Elevator to Harrison. The Barracudas through the neutral zone controlling play now. Let's it go. Looking to Harrison. Great chance here, 2-on-1. And that's an offside. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. What a hit! Score! They're back to within one! San Jose's cut the lead in half, and they've had the puck a lot, so it looks good for the immediate future. They've got the draw. Pitching this one to King. To Kane. Kane's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Harrison's going to the box. It's a tripping minor. The Barracuda's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Chicago's got a face-off win. They must retreat and start back again. That's the way to make them pay. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that time. Nice poke check by Ponik. Gains the zone. Let's it go. Wonderful save. Drives to the net. They score! And they've tied the game up. The Barracudas have evened the game here. Still in the second period. Anybody's game now. They've won the neutral zone faceoff. Win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Puck is thrown to Apostolopoulos. Point blast! Superb defensive play. Wonderful save! It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Hope checked away. What a save, considering the shooter that's usually in. Chip to Apostolopoulos. Jabbed away by Elliott. Fires a shot. Good save there. Nicely into the zone. In alone. Solid defensive play to break up the rush. Just wide of the post.
Everything's got to go through the middle of the ice. That's exactly where he was, but he missed the chance.
Snapping a pass to Apostolopoulos. That one fired down. The will win the race. Icing is called. Over 4 minutes to go here in the second. Six goals in this game so far, divided in half. Good job with the stick. And gathered in by King. Pass would not go. Canceled out by a physical play. The Barracudas leave their own zone. Pitching it to King. Oh, and he is scored! Three straight goals. The Barracudas have gotten a lead that they hope to take into the third, as long as they don't go into a shell. And possession once again by Allen. Oh, an error on that pass. He's in! That is the best! Gains the zone and looks over his options. It's a penalty shot.
No hesitation at all, Doc, by the official to make the penalty shot call on the trip from behind.
Score! Apostolopoulos found himself in all alone on the breakaway, and he scores. The Barracudas have built a two-goal lead now. Do they keep attacking, or do they lay back and just wait for the end of the
period?
Puck is grabbed by King. That's a good score! San Jose's lead is already enormous. Will they just sit on this now and get the horn at the end of the second?
San Jose goal.
Gets in, looks over his options here. Went to the backhand. Off a body.
Time of the goal.
Directing that one to Ponik. The second period is in the books, along with a lot of goals and maybe more coming up in the third. Third period about to begin. The rear view mirror will help us with the first two, and so will Edzo.
San Jose's coaching staff, Doc, told us before the game they want to get off to a good start, and they have in a lot of areas, especially on the scoreboard. They are well in control of this game. Let's see how they play it the last 20.
Chicago's got another faceoff win. A shot, just missed the net with that one.
Right idea, but he just missed the net.
The Barracudas lug that along up the wing. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. A faceoff win, let's see what develops. Cleared back down the ice, and yes, it's ice. faceoff will come back. Well, on the heels of that, it looks like we might have some war here.
Well, when you act like that, you better be ready to defend yourself.
Hammers one. Oh, deflected away. And a long pass straight up to Harrison. Fires. Swatted out of the way. Carried toward the neutral zone. And possession snapped up by Kane. That one is knifed down. To Apostolopoulos.
Apostolopoulos and his teammates have built up a huge lead. He's got two of their goals.
Gathered in by Elliott. And possession reestablished by Harrison. Trying to go to King. This takes a lot out of him. Kicked out of the scrum. Two sticks together, they cancel. For doing that.
Seems like we've had a lot of this.
And so we are at scrap time.
This has the makings of a real short scrap. You got a couple of big human scrap in there.
Oh, man, what a haymaker.
Too much.
Too soon there. That was a huge punch. And now what will they do with it? And picked up now by Irwin. Oh, that's a nice cut pass. Let's see what happens. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Nice poke check by Kane. And it's a good pickup. Pointed to Kane. And he got that one.
After that outstanding stop, that's got to give his team a big lift.
Setting things up. Breakaway! Score! It's his third goal of the game. A hat trick. Chicago's goal gets them to within two. There is still time, thus there is still hope. It's a good thing. Neutralized faceoff win. Game's the blue line. Propelled to Allen.
9 minutes, 23 seconds.
Around it again. Shoots! Oh, what a break! That shot hit somebody. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what you thinking?
McDavid's been able to slice and dice his way through the defense most of the night. Three goals, excellent shots, a prominent player this evening.
It is just another in a long line of outstanding games for him, Ray. Over 9 minutes still left, third period. Lead was three, it has become two. And the clock still shows time remaining. Time enough to get a pair, maybe three. Gets in, what'll he do? Snapped up by Irwin. And now it's directed to Green. He's got this one. He's got to hurry. Masterful save. Stoned him cold. He usually scores on those. Collected by Allen. And the loose puck regathered by Harrison. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Allen. Pass attempt to King. Good defensive play. Hand to eye and center ice. Turned a shot on net. Slot shot. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Great defense. Puck controlled now by the defense. The puck now possessed by Irwin. It's an onside play. Big save there. Great pressure. Carried from the defensive zone. Wrist one. Terrific opportunity, but it's off the mark.
We're not going to get many chances. chances right from there. You got to hit the net. He just misses wide.
An enormous defensive face-off win. He gains the zone. On to Harrison. That shot came from nowhere.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Tip to the net. Wonderful save of an all-star shot. Great job, great speed, no icing. Shot, great stick save. And he freezes for the whistle. Grabbed, the two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there. Oh, what a job done there to keep the pressure on. Good key. Moving it to Apostolopoulos. Oh, he made him zig when he should have zagged, didn't he? Knapped by Elliott. Good work with the stick. And the possession taken by Elliott. Into the attacking end. Harrison's tripped and a penalty should be coming. The Barracudas suffer a tripping call. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play.
2 minutes for obstruction.
The Barracudas are moving the puck in their own end. And possession established on the pickup by Elliott. That one goes back in where a goaltender can make... Score! Oh, no! The referee's waving it off. No goal!
San Jose's up in arms here. They feel their goaltender was interfered with. The referee's going to agree. This will be no goal.
Idiot, Harrison.
Win the draw and will now set up an attack. They score! What a power play these guys have! And they take that neutral zone faceoff. Japonic. They score! And this one has been tied! Half the people were leaving! Chicago's collected another victory on the faceoff. The game is knotted up as we're headed to overtime.
Are you looking to impress at your next group event? Then check out one of our luxury boxes. With great views, waiter service, and free team merchandise, your time is now to reserve your seat in one of our extravagant luxury boxes. See our website for details.
We have begun sudden death overtime on a long evening, and fatigue will be a factor eventually. But lots of energy now. San Jose's in possession as they travel through center ice. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Takes it right back. San Jose is controlling play now along the boards. Up the wing. Gets across, looks over his options. Those big pillows on his legs came in handy then. Sets up shot. San Jose's in their own end, moving the puck.
Smart recovery
by Allen. Pressure is intense. Who can get it out of there? Shot down the ice and icing. Solid, clean win. Passing one off now to Apostolopoulos. Lets a shot fly. Oh, and he missed the net. Gathered up again by Kane. San Jose's waiting back in their own end. Laid on to Apostolopoulos. That one blocked. slid to Irwin. Good standing poke check by King. Loose puck regathered by Harrison. Whoa, what a play! Terrific determination by Harrison. And possession snapped up by Elliott. Chip to King. Loose puck, the defense was in the way. Glanced it off the post. Skate kick out of the scrum. Scooped up by Elliott. That's a good solid poke check. The Puckaroonies shifting gears back in their own end. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Scrum over, puck kicked. Oh, wonderful play. They've got a 2-on-1. Shot. Score! And the overtime is finished. And the game is over. The Puckaroonies have taken this one in sudden death.
Got back into the game late and eventually win it in OT.
Terrific contest. Two teams gave their very best. See you next time.